It's a sign of the times that I